Mr. Sunil Mahadev Kharar. I will explain our today's lecture is on the subject chemistry. Up to last lecture, we starting the phenomena about your unit solid state. And from solid state up to last lecture, you will see the phenomena about your various structures of crystal lattice or the development of various crystals in the nature. And simultaneously in the development of that crystal structure, you will see some voids which are produced in the crystal structure. And today we are taking the new part or the new article, which is defects in crystal lattice. In the nature, all the matter which are follows three physical state. One is solid state, second is the liquid state, and last one is the gaseous state. And particularly development in the crystal structure which are developed with the help of various unit cell, and that unit cell which are repeat many times and develop the structure of that particular crystal lattice. Then according to the knowledge of last consideration, first please tell me what is mean by exactly unit cell. Then tell Mr.
A small steady finite repeating unit of the crystalline substrate is called as the crystal unit cell.
Thank you. Smallest repeating structural unit in the crystal lattice known as the unit cell. And that unit cell which are developed with the help of various constituent particle like your atom, ion or molecule. And that constituent particle which are arranged regularly to develop the unit cell, and that unit cell which are again arranged regularly develop the structure of crystal lattice. That is the natural phenomena. Any substance which are crystallized by its cooling condition or minimize its temperature, and at that situation that cooling phenomena or the temperature lowering phenomena are fastly, then the crystal shows some defects in their development. And if that cooling is properly, the crystal having its perfect structure, if that cooling or that temperature lowering phenomena is fast in the development of that crystal structure or the crystal lattice, is produced some defects, and that defects which are studied in our today's lecture. According to the development of that crystal structure, we showing the major two types of the defects. First one is the point defect. And second one is the line defects. That types which are depends on arrangement of points as well as lines or total lines in the structure of that crystal lattice. Then first we will explain the phenomena about your point defect. Then what is mean by point defects? According to the last knowledge, in the structure of the crystal, the point is our constituent particle, that's our atom, ion or molecule. If in the development of that crystal structure, the arrangement of that points, that's our constituent particle, are disturbed or some faulty concept are formed, therefore the defects produced in that crystal lattice which are point defects. And according to the various structure of crystals, that point defect showing the three different types, which are, first one is vacancy defects. Next one is the interstitial defects, and last one is the impurity defects. That observed major three defects in the various crystal structure, and particularly all of that three are the types of our point defect. Then you see the one by one. First you will taking the vacancy defects. Then what is mean by exactly vacancy? According to the arrangement of crystal structure, some constituent particle which are arranged regularly, and some constituent particle, either your atom, either your ion, either your molecule, which are absent or misfilled its position in the development of the that structure, that defect is called as the vacancy defect. Means simple language, which produced some vacancies in the structure of that crystal lattice, and that vacancy produced due to the constituent particle which are considered as the point, which are our constituent particle, means your atom, ion or molecule. And that defect majority observed in the crystal structure, that is the simple example, which is the sodium chloride, where Na is the positive ion, cation, and Cl is the negative ion, anion, and which both cation and anion, which play the role of the constituent particle in that development of particular crystal of the sodium chloride. We'll explain by the simple teaching aid. Consider the simple structure, that is the teaching aid for the explanation of the structure of our sodium chloride. You consider that green ball is our sodium Na plus, and our orange ball, which play the role of the Cl minus, that's our anion. Means sodium chlorine, sodium chlorine, chlorine sodium chlorine, that's our regular arrangement of the sodium chloride. But at the timing of the development of your sodium chloride, the phenomena of the crystallization, cooling phenomena, temperature down phenomena, which are fast at that situation, some cations or some anions which are missed from that structure, which are indicated by the that simple aid, it will lose our sodium atom. You remove the sodium atom, and where the position create, as our knowledge, general consideration known as the vacancy, and that vacancy is create in that particular crystal lattice. Therefore, that defects is called as the vacancy defects, and that vacancy defect is also called as the Schottky defect. That defect is also called as the Schottky defect. And better example of that effect is the sodium chloride, and another example is our potassium chloride. That is the phenomena about your vacancy defect.